The Midnight Trucking Radio Network, Eric Harley here at the Great American Trucking Show 2011 in Dallas, Texas. Joining me right now from Knight Transportation, Paul Johnides. Paul, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Hey, thanks for being here, man. Let's talk about Knight Transportation. For those who don't know, give us a background on the company.
Well, Knight Transportation is a over-the-road trucking company. I think what makes us unique is very decentralized. We've got 31 service centers across the country.
Yeah.
So we try to keep it real hometown feeling to the drivers with smaller offices.
Yeah, wow. This is awesome. You guys have some great things going on right now. You're announcing a CDL training program. What's behind this and what do we need to know?
Well, in our Phoenix office, we just opened last week. Our first class was a CDL training program where we now can train a person who does not have their CDL Class A.
Right.
We'll teach them to drive, pass their test, and then go out on road training.
Yeah.
And the unique thing and what sets this program apart from other companies is this is a 3-week program. A driver will be, within 3 weeks, will have a CDL Class A.
Wow.
And we're charging $2,500.
Yeah.
Most schools are going to cost between $6,000 and $8,000.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's a bargain.
Yeah.
That is a bargain.
Now, the best part about it is the drivers, when they show up day one, they're considered an employee.
Okay.
And they will be paid $300 a week while in training. So we will actually pay the drivers.
Wow.
To learn how to get their CDL.
Wow, this is great. This is terrific. And what do they do to take advantage here if somebody's listening?
Well, they would visit us at drivenight.com. We've got a link on our site that specifically goes to training.
Okay.
Okay, and you can learn all the requirements and details and apply.
Yeah.
Or if you're in Phoenix or if you're in Arizona, anywhere, you can stop into our office.
Yeah, like everybody else in the world, you guys are on Facebook these days, and you got a really cool promotion. Go to the Knight Transportation page and click the like button, and you're going to be entered in on a drawing for fuel, right?
Right. January 31st in Phoenix, we're going to give away a year's supply of fuel.
Yeah.
A preloaded fuel card, $2,600 value. And all you got to do is go to our Facebook page and like us and fill in your name and you'll be registered to win.
That's awesome. That's awesome. And you guys are, again, kind of updating the fleet here. You guys at Knight Transportation are taking delivery of 1,400 trucks this year, refreshing the fleet and kind of updating the fleet here. Why is that important?
Well, a couple of things. It helps us with, drivers love new trucks.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, drivers love new trucks, and the maintenance cost is better on a new truck.
Right.
So we will bring in 1,400 new Volvos and ProStars, 2012.
Wow.
Volvo and ProStar Internationals.
Wow. You guys aren't messing around.
No.
These are great trucks. Wow, that's great. And again, if they want to learn more about Knight Transportation, where do drivers go?
Well, the best thing to do is go to drivenight.com.
Yeah.
And we have a great website, very user-friendly. They can go on the site and learn all about us.
Man, that's great. Paul Johnides, we appreciate your time. Some great stuff going on there. Make sure you go to Facebook and click the like button, and you'll be entered in that drawing for that free fuel. Some great stuff here, Paul, and we'll talk to you again soon.
All right, thank you.